vote you have given, so call. I am deeply in love, not only with my country, but what my country has given, will give, and what it points to and says about our national character. We have the bravest, most courageous, most naive, most enormous gesture of not only telling people that we believe in these things, that we say we believe in, individual civil liberties, the freedom of assembly, the freedom of speech, the freedom of religion, but we then put them up on the wall so that everyone can see